Welcome to Indian Stock Mind Dynamics. Belated Happy Republic Day, because today is 27th. Yesterday our institute remained closed. I couldn't be able to speak to you. Did you know that it took 2 years and 11 months to compile the draft of our constitution, Indian constitutions, and it is one of the longest in the world, contains 448 articles, 50 parts, 12 schedules, 5 appendices and 101 amendments. Whoa. I feel elated and proud about it. And each constitution gives certain rights to them. The fundamental rights, which it says, rights to freedom, rights to quality, rights to freedom of religion, right against exploitation, education, cultural rights, and rights, constitutional remedies. Okay, and today, 27th January, we'll have to thank Don Loggy Bird, introduced the television to the world in 1926. In 1921, the same day, 27 January, Imperial Bank, the British Imperial Bank, was formed, and later in 1955 July, it's converted as the State Bank of India. Okay, with this, today I would like to talk about the efficacy part 6. I'm talking about time. See how the time flies? We say that, but do you know that we are the pilots of that? My dear friends, time is the essential quality. If you take into consideration, we can win anything in life, provided if used constructively, productively, and creatively. And it is said that dollar is a currency of USA, yen is a currency of Japan, rupee is a currency of India, and what is your currency? The time is a currency of our life. Okay, if you want to know the real time factor, the value of it for an entire year, you ask a student, he will come to tell you. If you want to know the real value of a 1 month, you ask a mother who is carrying a baby, in the sense when she's created in the womb till at gestation time, you know, she knows the value of the month. If you want to know the value of a week, you ask editor of your magazine or a people who are in editing process. If you want to know the value of 1 hour, you ask a lovers who are waiting to see the distant people, you know. And if you want to know the value of a minute, you ask a person who missed the bus, train and the aeroplane. If you want to know the value of 1 second, ask a person who escaped from a fatal accident. If you want to know the value of a millisecond, you ask a sports person who came in the second in the Olympic. So you know the value of the time. But what we are doing, we are not doing it constructively. I say the time has got two coins. One is the time has got an action. The other side, it's got inaction. The action gives you whatever you want in life. Inaction gives you, it makes you lazy enough to not acquire anything in life. The action gives you advantages. The inaction gives you disadvantages. The action makes you possibilities in life. The inaction gives you impossible in life. Impossibility. Okay, so you know the value of the time. In fact, it was asked Buddha, what is the heinous crime or the worst thing which human being doing? You know what he said? We think we have a time. No, we have a time, of course, but the time has to be properly utilized. The time which we have more, but if we properly spend, it gives all the result. Yes or no? So similarly, the Buddha said, time we have, but we have to use it for the productivity in our life. And last but not the least, before I could tell that, avoid friends, avoid people who are killing your time. Don't give your time to others. Okay, and you will be not only wasting your time, and you'll be wasting them. This is what Steve Jobs said. And time is very limited,
don't give it to others, and don't waste other time also. Okay, last but not the least, I would like to say this from the Shakespeare word. The time is available more for the people who are really greedy. For the greedy people, time is more. The time is very long for the people who worry. The time is very short for the people who celebrate. And the time is eternal for the people who love and laugh. Thank you for listening to me. See you in other videos. Till then, bye for now and have a great day. May you all be blessed.